And this is what I do. And forgive me, I've been in the house all week with the cold. But I just really, really wanted to come out to be with you guys tonight. So if I don't hug you, it's because I don't want you to get the cold. And it's cold. Can you hear me?
Yeah, and if y'all can all scoot in so everybody can hear.
It's cold. Can you hear me? Let me read it.
Can y'all hear?
The poem is called Union Square Blessings. There's no place I'd rather be at the lighting of Union Square Christmas tree, as it represents a beacon of happiness, joy, and love for all children to see. It's Friday night, and some of you could have gone to other places, but you would have missed the glow of wonder that lights up the children's faces. I know that some of you may not understand why I am so happy tonight. It's because I remember there was a time when my Christmas wasn't so bright. I am thankful for friends with whom I can share a laugh and a smile and sit and have a cup of hot chocolate and maybe just rest a while and discuss things that are needed to make Union Square community better and how they can accomplish all their goals if their neighbors will work together. The tree lights are glowing and Union Square is filled with merriment. As we sing Christmas carols, spreading holiday cheer that is truly heaven sent. People are friendly and compassionate who live in Union Square. They bake cookies and open their homes to others who don't even live there. You find great neighbors, new friends, and great shopping trips, too. If you visit Pigtown in Union Square, you'll find there's plenty to do. So to the neighbors who live in Maryland's beautiful Union Square, you are blessed to have enough of what you need and then some to share. Christmas is a time for sharing the love with which we have been blessed. It's time to forgive those who wronged us and realize it's only a test of how even though you sin over and over, yet God continues to forgive you and sends the message that in your heart you should forgive others too. There may be times in frustration you want to give up, walk away and just forget, but then you realize that you can't leave because God ain't through with you yet. A small voice whisper in your spirit that your assignment is not yet complete, that there is still things that God wants you to do before you take your eternal sleep. And so, my friends, I wish you peace, prosperity, and all that you pray to receive. And it will come, and it will all come true if you just trust in God and believe. May God continue to shower his blessings on your family and on you. I wish you all happy holidays and blessed forever too.
Thank you very much.